Hey guys, remember a long, like 2 months ago, I made a crafting table? Well, I'm starting the huge blocks again. I have to delete all my worlds because I ran out of depth. Huge blocks is coming back. Oh, jeez, that's loud. But I'll also make this world into a server once I get my own email, which is gonna be really soon. So you guys are good. Once I get it, the IP will be in the description of this video and every world I play on that server. And if you haven't been checking out my Roblox videos, go check them out. Yeah. Multiplayer game has to be on because it's a server. How are you guys gonna join? And you guys will be able to do whatever you want on the server. Whenever I'm on, I'll op you all. Yeah, the server IP will be in the description. You're going to need Xbox Live. I'll also make a realm out of that. Or out of a different world, which will also be a huge blocks world. And I'll give you commands. You can do whatever you want. So yeah, that's going to be happening soon. So the block we're going to be building today. Holy, this is going to be a hard one. A baby cow! Yeah, where'd he go? There, wonderful. He sounds weirder than the older cow. So anyways, the block we're gonna be building today is, I don't know. Ah, damn it. Let's build a piston. This is too much block. Okay, I'll see you when I figure something out. You are the chosen one. We're gonna be building a brick. It's really simple. All you're gonna need is white. Well, if I can even spell it. You need white concrete. Oops, I got rid of the brick. Whatever. You need white concrete. And, let's get red terracotta. Because if you look, it kind of matches. It just matches the brick color best. So, yeah, this is a tutorial. Be sure to stop whenever you need to. I don't really care. Let me know if I need to slow down. We're gonna be building from this angle, so you're gonna wanna do a 16 block long white one. So like, okay, put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Yes! And you're gonna go over to the brick. This is this side of the brick, you know. You're gonna have to go find the middle, which is number 8. Y'all. Gonna wanna build that up 3. So, like, that would be 3 blocks tall. There you go. See? 1, 2, 3. Or if you wanna count it from the floor, 1, 2, 3, 4. We wanna be 3 blocks off this block. They're off that block. And then the next part can be simple enough. You just. Yeah. That's it. Wait, hang on. Did I just goof myself? Yeah, I did. Alright, to break this, guys. You want to build that up 1. And then do that. Because it's the brick itself. If you guys seen this 3 blocks wide, if you look at the little pixels. Yep. So yeah, make sure it's 3 blocks wide. And then just do the exact same thing over here. Boom and boom. And as you notice that it's really off up. on this back side. So we're not gonna add that. We're just gonna shift that over, the white top bits over, and we'll just make it like normal again. So yeah, now that hang on. 1, 2. I think that's about middle. You want it to be center. So for the next thing, you're gonna go 1, 2, 3. Place a block 3 blocks away from here. So 1, 2, 3 is right there. Head over here and do the exact same thing. So I'm pretty sure it's just gonna, nope. It's gonna be like that, yeah. Build this up 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Hang on, I'm not gonna do anything while you're gone. Yeah, so what? I just built it up 3 blocks, so you now should have this shape, guys. Wonderful. And make sure you stick around for the... I just goofed. This is supposed to be right here. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I'm really bad at tutorials. And then right here, you're gonna wanna undo, that's on the wrong side. Jeez. You're gonna find this thing and fly up and just place it like that so it should sort of connect in a line, but not placing anything in there. 1, 2, 3. 4 blocks high again. Let's see if we come over here on the right brick, on the right side of the brick, there's light going up. So you can imagine what we're doing. Yeah. And then just put white on top of that. And then basically, you know the rest. Just cover the top up. And if you need to, I'm going too slow. You can just tell me in the comment section to speed up, Dylan, you're going way too slow. I'm not gonna do that. Because there's also a bit slower of people who take a bit longer to kinda get the instructions flowing. So yeah, you guys have to pause. So you're gonna do the exact same thing we did with this pole and stuff and find this pole. One, place the block, make it 4 blocks high. Bam, bam, bam. So you now have this. You want to come over here. Do the exact same thing. Wow, if I fly up here. And bam. And just, blum, 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 blum. Oh, oops. So yeah, I'm going to be making this into a server. And a realm. Like, I'm gonna make a this is just like the. Why does that look too tall? Whatever. You guys probably noticed this. You gotta. Yeah.
And then.
The funnest part. Gotta fill it in. So I'm just gonna fill it in real quick. I'll see you guys later. Oh, I'm not actually done. But the reason I've been gone and not uploading is I've been Prince George on vacation doing some tours, and if you weren't there, shame on you. I'm just kidding, I wasn't doing tours. I was just there for a little bit for spring break. And, shout outs to Tyler. It is his birthday today, so yeah, shout out to him. Okay. that's funny. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm finished. I was also just I was also just looking at this block. You don't even need this top bit. I don't know why I put that. You don't need it. So just going up, go ahead and take it off. You guys are... Yeah, sorry. Oh, you don't have to use red. You can use green. You can use any color you want, but you have to use white. You don't actually have to. You don't have to use the colors. You gotta use the same design if you want it to be gray, but just different colored. So now moving on to this side. We gotta build 15. Because this is 1, so 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So if you count 1, 2, 3, 4, but you get it, it's 15 blocks. Flip. Maybe build it out one block more because this is going to get confusing. So for the first bit, we're just going to do that. And then up here, we're going to do that too. Just because it saves up some time, then we're going to want to find the middle, which is right here. Yeah. And then you want to zoom it over here. Then you want to build up here. If you want it turned into a house, you can just go ahead and put an iron door in here or whatever, one of those things. And you can fill these parts in whatever you want. So now I've got... Oh, Jesus. Basically, like, the same thing, so... Got four there. There's the main part. I'm going to fill this one in because it kind of is easier to fill in. If you leave a like on this video, I will gladly continue the series. Because honestly, this is really fun. I love... Oops. Minecraft. Don't want to play Roblox right now. I'll probably do another video on that. But if you did enjoy these videos, make sure you leave a like, and that shows that you are loving the videos. If you leave a... If you get 10 dislikes... 14 dislikes, I will not continue the video. If you get 15 likes or under, if we get more likes than dislikes, I will continue the series. Okay? Okay. So, yeah, now I'm just going to fill these in real quick, and you guys continue on the designer if you want to wait for me. Your choice. Okay. What am I placing red block? I should do another brick on Canada Day, because red and white, and I'm a Canadian, I think. I think. Honestly, I don't care how this thing looks. You guys can... Well, on this server, you guys can do this. On the server, or the realm, or whatever the world is into. You can build whatever you want. So, yeah. Alright, so I'm just gonna finish this red bit. I built that way too high. Don't know why. So yeah. Shoutouts to Tyler for his birthday. Let me know if it's your birthday in the comment section. know, read your comment, and I will give shout-outs to you. But I might actually shout. I'm kidding. That's funny if I did. I'm so sorry if you do that. If I do that, I'll give you a regular shout-out. Okay, so now you have these. You can just go ahead and fill them in. There's one. Let's go to this one. And yeah. Don't let me know the date of your birthday, just let me know in the comment section what your birthday is. Okay, so now this part is the I can't word it out. I was gonna say this part of the burger. I don't know why. Actually, I like that a lot. That's actually a cool design. I got this from a map I played a long time ago. I wasn't recording. Oh wow, they're basically the exact same things on each side, except the top. The top is the exact same too. Come on, why are you making this bacon confusing? Okay. Honestly, this video is turning out to be really long. Alright. Well, I'm gonna change the floor inside. I'll show you guys how to change the floor inside outside of your block house. Yeah, I'm changing this into a block house. You guys will be welcome. So yeah, did that. Let's put the 4-block one there because like 1, 2, 3, 4. And like just because I've done the I want it to be a bit different. And then if I go onto this side, it's not like a square brick, it's a rectangle brick, like how they're supposed to be, a rectangle. So yeah, let's go over here and do the exact same thing, the 3-block. Yeah. One of the other things to talk about. So yeah, you're following along with me. Pause whenever you need to. We've got this part done. Jeez, my arm is long in this game. Does these arms look wrong or long in my picture? No, they're short. That's the main reason I picked this character, because I am short. I'm just kidding. I'm not short. Actually, people call me short, but I don't think I am. Okay. Actually, maybe I am short. I'm short and I'm proud. Okay, I'm just gonna skip until I'm done this wall. About 1 billion years later. This is taking so long. Oh, wait, I have one. Yeah, it's taken forever. It's nighttime. It's honestly 4 o'clock? Jeez. time, day, please. My viewers need to be able to see. So yeah, I'll see when I'm done this part of it. Here we go, I finished the whole wall. Just kidding. Now I have to put the four block there. Wait. Why do I have the feeling one, two, three? Ooh! Fine! That's a terrible mess up. I can fix that real quick, though. Oh, that's a bad mess up. I made it five blocks long. Not four blocks. Okay. Now if you want, skip away ahead until this wall is done. Because just keep watching because I'm just going to skip until it's done. Alright, so now we've got the main bit of the brick. We're not done yet. Alright, so if you want to do the weird glitch thing on this thing, then do it. If you don't want to, whatever. I'm not having a glitch. Rip. GG. I can't. I have OCD. Jeez, it can get bad. I'll do it. Oh, wait. The reason I'm so quiet right now is, I don't know. This is driving me crazy with the OCD, but I'll get used to it. But yeah, remember, name your birthday and, comment. Oh no. The glitch is in the brick no matter what. Okay. That's okay. Oh no. No matter how I place it, there's a glitch in the brick. To be honest, I kind of like it like that. And that's like the actual brick. There's a glitch in it. I don't think they've ever noticed that. I've noticed it. I can't really unsee it. I goofified. Wait, no, I didn't. If I did goof, I would have screamed. This is why I probably will not want to continue the series. But remember, if we get more likes than dislikes on this video, on the next, Five days. I will just continue this. Remember, you gotta keep it alive. Wonder how long that's been there for. Guys, if you like this series, guys, keep it alive. Like that button. Oops. Hit that like button and subscribe for when I try to do daily content. I haven't really been doing daily lately. But for my content, I try to do it a lot. Yeah. Okay, I'm tired right now. I was up all night, what I felt like, because I just couldn't go to sleep. Alright, almost done. The main brick part. Honestly, if you want, you can skip ahead. I goofed. So you guys can just continue doing what you're doing. I gotta fix something. So I managed to fix my goof. I just have to move everything down one. The glitch is bad. So now I'm just gonna fill it in and I'll see you later.